Maybe it's in here. Oh, here's Vicerca. Frank Vicerca, an armorer. If you ever got in trouble, you wanted him with you. He was afraid of nothing. He wasn't a big guy, no. But he was a loyal guy as a friend. In the squadron, the only enlisted man that we lost was Frank Vicerca. He was an armorer, and he worked with me on occasion. He was a corporal, by the way, also. When we were in Germany, when we got to Mainz, somehow he acquired a motorcycle. And he took off into Mainz, taking a cruise around. As I understand, there were still some Germans in Mainz, and they were taking shots at him. And he turned his motorcycle around and went full blast out of this particular street and ran into a tank retriever. Tank retrievers were all metal, and they had a thing on the back where they would roll the tanks up on, and he ran right into it and was killed very quickly. He had married a French gal. One of our guys, Herbie Engelman, was trying to get permission after the war to have her come over to the States, but at that time it was difficult. But he was the only enlisted man that was killed under, you could say, action, though it was his own choice.